Khaf is the 11th letter of the Hebraic alphabet and has a numerical value of 20. It is the open palm, the open hand. It is the receiving of something. It's giving or receiving, but it has to do with the palm of the hand. It is the covering or the uncovering of a thing, the veiling or the unveiling. It represents salvation as well as atonement.